his last 16. That's a .438 average over his short span. One ball and one strike from Farmer to Turner. In the bottom of the first, no score. The pitch home. Swing and a fly ball placed in the left center field pretty deep. Jones chasing it back. Looks up and it's gone! Trey Turner leads off the bottom of the first inning with a home run. Turner's second home run in 4 days, and the Chiefs have a 1-0 lead in the first.